Later, West Seneca police were called to Petco on Orchard Park Road. Investigators say a would-be thief smashed through a window and then tried to pry open a safe when the alarm went off. Officers surrounded the store and searched the building with a canine unit, but nothing was found. Police don't believe anything was stolen.